So the knockout right there. That's what everybody was asking for.
That's what he does.
That's what I do.
You got a lot of questions in there. You got the knee, you got some knees in there, you got a lot in 30 seconds.
Okay, get my son.
That's thanks to my trainers, Mark Finley and Tim Scott.
Tell me what you remember about what you did at Boys and all of them. But you went from Pasadena, would you have
had
to? You never wrestled or anything? David, you're a big boy, you played sports?
Played soccer in high school.
Really? How big were you in your senior year?
I only played freshman year, I was 290s.
So when did you get into boxing and?
Boxing, I think I started boxing.
You heard you were boxing and not there by
5-0 amateur and won a tough man contest in West Virginia.
Mm-hmm. And why did you decide to go to MMA instead of boxing? How did you get it?
It's more popular, I guess. Mm-hmm. Bigger fan base.
That's it.
Mm-hmm. Obviously, the first time of a rough night for ground control, you and Desper, I think we only got to Ryan had to pull out because of, you know, an issue. And then, you know, some of your other teammates lost. Given it was your first, you know, your debut here, did you feel any pressure? Did you feel any kind of, like, pride on the line to go out there and finish strong for the team?
A little bit, man. I'm already knocking out. I had a lot of people come see me.
What did you think about, you know, kind of the rest of the night? I mean, were you were watching that?
Nah,
kind of
I just sit back here. Come here, so I gotta watch.
Where you at? Shit, and we take it to the gym.
So just, you know, what do you got to say to your fans? I mean, you came out there, you gave them what they wanted.
Yeah, expect more of it. Pretty much.
All right, who are you?
Look forward to possibly headlining the next one.
Maybe.
All right, so
the only bad thing is you can't watch any other fights.
Well,
just sit back here all the time.
Well, that's what you chose to do. Was that a nerves, or was that just
They said they couldn't go out.
I saw some other guys.
I was taking a nap and I looked over and I was going. Then I asked how to go out. They said no. I was like, yeah, that's
all right, now what is your official title? Obviously, you know, this was your first fight. You have some experience. Your punch is more accurate. What do you want to work on? What, you know, obviously you're not a finished product. What do you want to work on?
Ground game. Definitely. Mm-hmm. Got my wrestling background, I guess. Definitely ground game.
Because you're not a small guy.
So Mark Finley was training. He was trying to press around right there.
How many punches would you think you landed? I know you got to go back and watch the tape. It seemed like everything was landed. I don't think you missed anything.
I don't know.
You're 15 for 15.
Good.
That's a lot, man.